The Ministry of Health recently received a donation of $90,000 from CIBC First Caribbean Bank aimed at enhancing the COVID-19 vaccination campaign in St. Lucia. Country head of CIBC First Caribbean Bank, Nigel Oliver, says his organization remains committed to continue partnering with the Ministry of Health to help fight the COVID-19 pandemic.
We're really looking forward to being able to use that $90,000 to continue with the program. You have been doing good works, and we want to applaud you with respect to getting the vaccination program out and getting people sensitized and aware, and hopefully that can encourage some more persons to take the vaccine and to understand that this is really probably one of the main way out of this pandemic, both for the wellness of the nation, the recovery of the economy.
Chief Medical Officer Dr. Sharon Belmar George says she's very thankful for the support that CIBC First Caribbean Bank continues to provide towards St. Lucia's response to the COVID-19 pandemic.
Vaccines have been the most effective and efficient public health measure in managing infectious diseases. So this is what is really going to assist us in getting between 70 to 90% of our country covered and getting back to some level of normalcy. So on behalf of the Ministry of Health, the government, the people of St. Lucia, we are extremely grateful for this collaboration, this donation, and it is towards health, it is towards life. So we appreciate it, and it is going to be used to strengthen our immunization program as we move forward to keeping our people healthy and reducing the impact of COVID-19 on our communities.
National Immunization Manager Tekla Jabatis expressed heartfelt gratitude for the generous donation and believes it will aid in getting more people vaccinated.
This donation, of course, will allow us to procure vaccines to vaccinate about 4,000 persons in our general population. And indeed, we are grateful for this. As I always say, we are all in this together. Let us vaccinate for ourselves, for our loved ones, and for all of us.
The Ministry of Health encourages people to get vaccinated to protect themselves and others from the COVID-19 virus. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, I am Fennel Neptune.